Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial in which we will learn how to change password in HR Expert ESS web portal. For that, we will switch on the settings menu and click on change password. In current password field, you will define the current password that you currently fill while logging in. In new password, you will define the password that you wish to change into. Your new password must be 8 characters long with uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numerics, and special characters. Then in confirm password, you will define the same new password. Then click on submit. So in this way, you can change your password in HR Expert ESS web portal. Thanks for watching.
Press the bell icon and never miss any of our videos. Hit the like button if you found this video useful. Comment to share your views, and finally subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.